child or no wife, life sure was one hell of a battle. So he thought he would go to old matchmaker Joe and ask about Mary McKenna. When he heard she'd got wet, the matchmaker said, sure there's lots of fine girls in Fermanagh. Oh, he loves Anna from the county Fermanagh. He thought it was soon he might marry, but her father had asked, disapproved of the plan, so Owen left them through in a hurry. There was Maggie McPete, she came from Medley. He thought he could dance her and dine her, but at the disco one night, he got quite a fright when her teeth shone like fine filling china. And he sang, Owen, he loves Anna, and a candy for man. He said, do you take her to love and to honor? Sure, I'd swim every lake. Oh, and he said, for her sake, there's plenty of lakes in Fermanagh. On the day he met Anne and her little white van, as he stood in the street all alone, sure, it was in a skillet. He said she was willing to marry this man from Tyrone. Now they both have a son, and his name is John. The girls are called Maeve and Amanda. And the old Joe was right when he told him that night that he'd meet his sweetheart in Fermanagh. So he loves Anna from the county Fermanagh.
Oh, And I'll ask from Chicago the cardigan and sun. And when they curse me a sometimes before, which I'll never have a trail when they'll burn no more.
And it's no, nay, never.
Oh,